Hello children, welcome to Care Lakkam Memorial CBSE online classes. Yesterday we were started solving exercise 3.4. Let's continue that. Now question number 4. Write all the numbers less than 100 which are common multiples of 3 and 4. So now we should list out the factors of 3 and 4 till 100. Okay. So write the fact multiples of 3, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, till 90, less than 100 we should write. Okay, 42, 45, then 93, 96, 99. These all are the multiples of 3 less than 100. Then multiples of 4. These also you list out. 4 and the 4, 4 goes 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 9s are 32, 36, 40, 44, 48, 52, 56, 60, 64, 68, 72, 76, then 80, 84, 88, 92, 96, then 100 will come. We want less than 100. Now underline the common multiples. 4 is not there. 6, 9, 12, 12. Yes, next. First one is 12, 12, then 24, 24, next 36, 36, 40, 45, 48, 48, then 51, 54, 57, 60, 60, then 60, 72, 72, 72, then 84, 84, 93, 96, 96, 96. These are the common multiples. So write the answer. Common multiples of 3 and 4 less than 100 is equal to 24. 12 is 3 and 4 less than 100. Okay, you also list out this. Next question, question number 5. Whether these are composite number or not. Okay. Then you will come to know which is co-prime and which is not a co-prime. 35. Take the list of factors of 15, 1, then 5, 15, 37, factors of 37 is equal to 137, because 37 is a prime number. So it is having only 1 as a common. This is co-prime. Okay, let's go for the next. Like this, you should think about the factors, which how many they are having. Okay, let's continue this in the next class and we will complete the exercise. Thank you.